Today a reader, tomorrow a leader. SSET English Town.
Okay, fine. So today, the expert listening class, Unit 14 ballet class.
Oh, so today you're going to...
Yeah.
The words. Okay. So we're going to take the 13, Unit 13, 14 vocabulary test cards.
We're going to take one, two.
Yes, and you want to.
Thank you for reminding me.
Today.
Date is May 27th. Okay, guys. So, let's see. Number one.
Today was an easy.
Day before today. Day before today. And number two. Predict something.
Predict.
Yes, predict something. Oh. Predict. Something. Why? Number three. Want or expect something.
Ooh.
Want or expect something. Want and expect something. It's similar like wish.
Okay.
Number four. Uninteresting. Something is not interesting. Uninteresting. Number five. Observe. Keep lookout. You see movies or you movies. Repeat something to get better. Repeat something to get better. And number seven, study. Acquire information or skill. So we study English, right? Number eight, elegant and beautiful. Elegant and beautiful. And number nine, program of study. Program of study. Number 10, find something pleasing, interesting. Find something pleasing, interesting. Interesting. Yeah.
I remember the word.
Your day. Okay?
Day?
Yes. You are very happy. Okay. And 11. Containing nothing.
Containing.
Yes. Nothing is inside, nothing. Number 12, scattered trash. Scattered trash. Thirteen, small round area. Impair something, ruin something, impair something, ruin something.
Impair.
Yeah, impair, ruin, or damage something. First letter S.
Oh, this.
Yeah. Okay, the last word, 15. Gather dropped things. Clean place. Gather dropped things. Clean place.
Number 14. 14, one more time. 14, impair something, ruin something, something damage. Something ruined. First letter is S. Okay, train, sweep.
Yeah, yeah.
That's it. Close to 1 minute. So, 10 seconds.
10, 9, 7.
Okay, good. Good. So guys, get your red pencil. Good. Guys, number one, yesterday. Number two, guess. Number three,
my teacher.
Number four,
minus one.
Boring. Number four, five, watch. Number six, practice. Okay? And number seven, learn. Number eight, graceful. Yes. Number nine, course. Number ten, enjoy. And number 11, let me see. 11, empty. Number 12, liter. Number 13, spot. 14, spoil. 15, pick up. Can you see?
Minus one.
Mm-hmm.
Minus one.
Okay. So, Ellie has the minus one.
Yeah.
But you did really good. And Dorothy? 100. West?
Minus one.
Minus one. But you're still good. Right. If there are any mistakes, write 3 times now. Yes.
I said it was 2 to 6.
Okay, yes.
Is there wrong? See like
that. Okay. Let me see. Graceful. Graceful.
Just made
a mistake. So nice, yes. Oh, I forgot to give you this pink
book.
Okay, guys. And guys, now you're going to check the unit 12 and unit 13 dictation. Let's do this quickly. You're welcome. Let me help you. Let's see. Have you heard about music festival? Sorry, that is going to have different bands. Yes, here's someone about it. Are you on point? Yes, I heard. Yes, people are going to line up overnight. Tickets line up overnight, I think. Good. What is it? Maybe?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe. Yes, maybe. Oh, the maybe is pretty. M-A-Y-P-E. Okay? Maybe. Do you know how much are tickets? How much are tickets? How much the ticket? The ticket are going to cost? Sure, I think ticket. A lot of money. Don't think spend much ticket. Anyway, okay. Write the things later, okay? Are you going to go to school play? School play? No, was it going to be a play on Saturday? I heard it yesterday. It will be good. Told you, okay? Our teacher told us about it. drama club first. Yes, what is the play? Oh, boring. You guess it. Come tell, please. Really? Watch on. Not fun. Very good. Oh, of course. Okay, I'm sure. What? Said you like to watch play with me on Saturday night? Great. Go, Ollie. Get. Good.
Good job. I three times that.
I think everything's correct, right?
Wow, Ellie, you are really good at listening. Everything's correct, 100%.
Wow, amazing.
Fantastic.
Dorothy, how about you? Oh, Beth, did you write three times?
Yes.
Good. Maybe, and you? Yes, of course.
Good job.
Let me help you. Are you going to go play? Yes, going to play yesterday. I heard it. Told you about it. Our teacher told us about it. This is a drama club play. Play, I hope, boring. You guess it? Come tell, please. Really? Watched on TV last month. Very good, of course. Wow. Good job. Okay, good. So guys, Unit 14, ballet class. I think guys, when you're little, like 6 or 7 years old, when you went to the kindergarten, you tried ballet before, right? Ballet,
oh,
have you ever?
Academy.
In the academy?
Yeah.
How about you guys, have you ever?
No.
No, never?
Never.
Would you like to try one more time?
No.
You don't like ballet?
No.
How about you, Ellie? Do you like ballet?
No, not ever.
But when you're little, maybe you practice ballet, right?
Yes.
Yes. Wow. Good. Okay, so guys,
listen
now 1847. Okay, so we are going to listen ballet.
2007.
Ballet.
Unit 14.
Okay.
Ballet class.
Ballet class. Fine. Before we listen, I'm going to read the question, okay? So number one, what is not true about Cindy? Okay? So in the dialogue, there must be main character name Cindy, okay? And number two, what will Cindy need to do in order to be a good at ballet? Oh, so I think the Cindy she likes to be good at ballet, right? So let's listen.
Where are you going?
Good
afternoon.
Unit 14.
Okay.
Ballet class.
Hi, Cindy. Where are you going?
Good afternoon, Mrs. White. I'm going to ballet class.
Ballet class? I didn't know you were studying ballet. How long have you been studying ballet?
Today is my first day, and I don't want to go. My mom and dad want me to learn ballet. I'm not sure I want to learn how to dance.
I used to learn ballet too when I was your age. Now I teach ballet in a dance school.
Oh, I didn't know that. Where do you teach your classes?
Down the street at Easy Steps Dance Academy. Ballet is fun to learn, and it's a very graceful dance. You'll need to learn the steps and practice a lot, of course. But I think you'll enjoy it.
I hope so.
Well, go and have some fun dancing.
Okay. It's not they're going to listen for the focus on details, okay?
Unit 14.
Focus on details.
Ballet class.
Hi, Cindy. Where are you going?
Good afternoon, Mrs. White. I'm going to ballet class.
Ballet class? I didn't know you were studying ballet. How long have you been studying ballet?
Today is my first day, and I don't want to go. My mom and dad want me to learn ballet. I'm not sure I want to learn how to dance.
I used to learn ballet too when I was your age. Now I teach ballet in a dance school.
Oh, I didn't know that. Where do you teach your classes?
Down the street at Easy Steps Dance Academy. Ballet is fun to learn, and it's a very graceful dance. You'll need to learn the steps and practice a lot, of course. But I think you'll enjoy it.
I hope so.
Well, go and have some fun dancing.
Okay, guys, next the page, true or false?
Unit 15.
Next the page, true or false? This time.
Unit 15, Unit 14, ballet class.
Hi, Cindy. Where are you going?
Good afternoon, Mrs. White. I'm going to ballet class.
Ballet class? I didn't know you were studying ballet. How long have you been studying ballet?
Today's my first day, and I don't want to go. My mom and dad want me to learn ballet. I'm not sure I want to learn how to dance.
I used to learn ballet too when I was your age. Now I teach ballet in a dance school.
Oh, I didn't know that. Where do you teach your classes?
Down the street at Easy Steps Dance Academy. Ballet is fun to learn, and it's a very graceful dance. You'll need to learn the steps and practice a lot, of course. But I think you'll enjoy it.
I hope so.
Well, go and have some fun dancing.
Okay, guys. Actually, ballet dance is like the swan. Do you know what is swan?
Yeah.
It's like a swan movement, right? So ballet is very graceful dance, okay? So guys, the girl named Cindy, it is the first day for the ballet class, right? But actually, do you think Cindy like to practice ballet?
No.
No. Her mom and dad want her to practice ballet, right? Okay, so she is talking with the ballet teacher, and the ballet teacher says that ballet is graceful dance, right? So she needs to practice steps. So right, let's check the answer together. So West, number one, what is not true about Cindy?
Her dance school is called Easy Steps Dance Academy.
Very good. Number one answer is P. Easy Steps Dance Academy is a ballet teacher school, right? And Dorothy, number two, what will Cindy need to do in order to be good at ballet?
Learn the steps and practice a lot.
Good. Learn the steps and practice a lot. Okay? She needs to learn the steps and practice a lot. And number one, focus on details. So number one, Ellie, how long?
How long have you been studying ballet?
Yes, how long have you been studying ballet? Okay. And number two, Dorothy, now?
I teach ballet in the dance school.
Very good. And Wes, down the?
On the street and this is the dance after.
Okay, and Ellie, ballet is fun?
To learn and it's very graceful.
Good. Okay, and check mark your answer. Yes, it's a very graceful dance. So Dorothy, number one, Cindy is excited about her first ballet class. True or false?
False.
Good. West, Mrs. White is Cindy's mother.
Oh.
Yes, Cindy's teacher. And Ellie, Mrs. White used to take ballet classes when she was Cindy's age.
True.
Good. And West, Mrs. White thinks that Cindy will enjoy ballet classes.
True.
Good. And Dorothy, Mrs. White thinks that ballet is a very graceful dance.
True.
Very good. Good job, everybody. So Unit 14 is the homework, okay? And guys, this time the vocabulary list. You're going to, no, don't put the book back. You just study the vocabulary. Unit 15 and 16. Vocabulary first. So Dorothy, what is the first word for the unit 15?
Artist.
Artist, okay? Artist, creator of art, okay? Actually, like the BTS, the boy band, or Twice, the girl band, they are singers, but they are artists too, okay? Artists. And What shape is this?
Round.
Circle. Round circle, right? Okay, this is shape. Okay, and group is people with something in common. Okay, so definition is a little bit different, difficult. But guys, this is 2BS class, okay? So we are 2BS group. We are here together, okay? And garden. Planted area of ground. So in the garden, there used to be trees and flowers and shrubs. Garden, like rose garden. And daylight is sunlight. So now it is daylight, right? And change is become or make something different. Change. Wow, guys. And the next word, impressionist, is a little bit difficult word. Impressionist. Guys, do you know the artist Monet? Yes, he is painter. He's very famous painter, okay? So Monet, he is an impressionist. Impressionist, it means, guys, the right word, impression. Impression plus IST. Okay? Impressionist. Impression is something kind of itch. Okay? But impression. Impression plus IST. Right. Actually, when you put IST, it means a person, okay? Like pianist. Pianist. Okay? Pianist is a person who plays piano, okay? A pianist
is a kind of job.
Job. Yeah, it's a kind of job.
Yes.
Kind of job.
Art job.
Yes. Art plus IST. So it's a kind of job, okay? Yes. Artist is, that's right. But impressionist is one of the artists, okay? Like the Monet, okay? Like a painter. Monet. Artist is, that's right, Yesuga. But impressionist is one of the artists.
What?
One of the artists. Do you know Picasso?
Yes.
Yeah, Picasso. Okay.
So
yes, that's right. Picasso, he drew the picture different way. Not real. Picasso drew the picture, something is not real. Okay? But Monet, he drew the picture like this, real. Okay? Draw something real is an impressionist. Yes. Actually, not 현실주의, 인상주의, 인상파. Okay, impression.
Like impressive.
Yeah, like impressive. That's right. Rain Jelly. Yes, impression. Like impressive. Yes, those are the same words. Great. Like Monet. Okay, and next word is work. Wow, work.
But why this artistic word, intellectual creation?
Intellectual creation? Because like Monet and Picasso, they draw the picture, right? So their picture is called work. Another word, it is called work. Yeah, that's right. It's kind of product. Okay? Guys, beside the work, write the word product. It's kind of product. Yes, like Picasso and Monet. Yes, and you know the Mona Lisa, right? Leonardo da Vinci. Or the picture, the painting is a product. It's kind of work. And the next word is own. Own is like owner. Something belongs to someone, okay? So this pen is on me, okay? This pen is on me. But this pencil case is on West, right? Something belongs to someone. Belong. Right. Beside on, write the word belong. Beside word on, write the word belong. Belong. Okay? And next word is village. Guys, so next to the village, write the word town. Like English town. Next to the village, write the word town. Okay, and Mike, we are going to study Unit 16 words today.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Unit 16 too.
Guys,
the first word is haunted. Haunted, guys. Haunted is the meaning of frequented by ghosts. It means this. Followed by ghost. Guys, you know what is a ghost, right? Frequent, it means followed. Yes, followed by ghost. Every time, everywhere, there is a ghost beside me. It's haunted. Very scary, right? Followed by ghost is haunted. Guys, do you believe ghost?
No.
No? How about zombie? Do you believe zombie?
No.
No, zombie never exists, right? But ghost? I don't think so. I don't want to see ghost. It's too scary, isn't it? But think about it. In this room, we are only four people in the room, right? But maybe some people think there might be ghost in the room. Ghost.
And in TV, there is and my school teacher said
there's a ghost.
He had a friend see the ghost. And he saw a ghost.
Oh no, I don't like it.
TV.
Oh
TV.
No.
Watch the TV. And the ghost. In the picture, there was a ghost.
In the picture? Oh my god, I just imagine. There are only four people in the class. Maybe here, the ghost is floating here. Or over there. It's so scary. Isn't it spooky? Haunted. Yes, spooky. And next word is believe. Okay? Hi. Accept something, it means it. Receive. Accept is like receive or get. Accept is like receive or get. Okay? So believe, we don't believe ghost. Right? We don't believe ghost. And next word is joking. Joking is, guys, a circle, funny stories. Joking is tell something, funny stories. So maybe there are some people just created a story, make up a story about the ghost, right? And next is furniture. Furniture. So in this room, there is furniture over there, right? Furniture and ghost. Guys, let's see the definition. Spirit remaining after death. Oh my god. I think there will be no spirit after death.
I hope so.
I hope so. Yeah, we hope so. And beach. Guys, beach is next to by sea. By sea. By sea, there is a beach, right? And dark, it means no light, not light. And either one or the other. And believe in is think that something exists.
Would you like to believe?
Yes, believe, the same word. And be full of a filled to capacity. Be full of.
Oh.
It's phrase.
Phrase?
Yes.
In both?
Both of them are phrase. Phrases. We don't believe in goals. No gifts to.
Capacity.
Huh? Where?
Capacity.
Capacity. Filling capacity is like this. Okay, guys, look at this. In this bottle, there is an alcohol is filled in. Okay? So this is kind of capacity. This is capacity. And we can fill in the liquid here. Okay? So this is filled up of the alcohol. Okay, so guys, now page 50. Page 50, unit 9, unit Unit 15. Monet Bardot. Impressionist. Monet Bardot. Monet Bardot. So guys, the part A, new words. Fill in the blank by yourself. Yes, Monet's words. The person name. Not a girl. Monet is a person. A man. Male artist. Yes, male. Right, that's... He's a small... His name is like a girl?
Yes.
You like it? You like her name? Monet? Okay, guys. So, number one, Ellie. Maria's mother?
Or is an artist.
Yes. And number two, Dorothy, what is the
shape of the cake?
Good, round or square. And what? Number three, Jill likes to grow roses in her
garden.
Good. Ellie, the trendy light Wilson?
Trees from left to green.
Good. And Dorothy, there is a small
group
of people standing outside the museum. West, this big window allows?
Daylight.
Daylight to enter his room. Okay, guys. So number P, understanding context. So I'm going to read the questions. Number one, why did Monet paint outdoors? Okay. Why he draw pictures outdoors? And number two, what is not true about Monet? Okay, so let's listen.
Unit 15, Monet's Garden.
Claude Monet was a great artist. He was the first of a group of artists called the Impressionists. This group of artists thought about how things in the world made them feel. They tried to show this in their work. This way of painting shows how light can change shapes and colors. Monet did a lot of his work outdoors. He wanted to show how daylight made things look. Many of his paintings are of gardens. He liked to paint flowers and trees. He loved to paint in his own garden. His garden was in a village. He lived there for many years. Today, many visitors come each year to this garden. They come from all over the world. Most of them are art lovers or artists. They come to see the place that Monet loved so much.
Okay, guys, this time. This time.
Unit 15. Monet's Garden.
Claude Monet was a great artist. He was the first of a group of artists called the Impressionists. This group of artists thought about how things in the world made them feel. They tried to show this in their work. This way of painting shows how light can change shapes and colors. Monet did a lot of his work outdoors. He wanted to show how daylight made things look. Many of his paintings are of gardens. He liked to paint flowers and trees. He loved to paint in his own garden. His garden was in a village. He lived there for many years. Today, many visitors come each year to this garden. They come from all over the world. Most of them are art lovers or artists. They come to see the place that Monet loved so much.
Okay, guys, this time ordering. Number 5 to 1 to 5, okay? Ordering.
Let's
Unit 15, Monet's Garden.
Claude Monet was a great artist. He was the first of a group of artists called the Impressionists. This group of artists thought about how things in the world made them feel. They tried to show this in their work. This way of painting shows how light can change shapes and colors. Monet did a lot of his work outdoors. He wanted to show how daylight made things look. Many of his paintings are of gardens. He loved to paint flowers and trees. He loved to paint in his own garden. His garden was in a village. He lived there for many years. Today, many visitors come each year to this garden. They come from all over the world. Most of them are art lovers or artists. They come to see the place that Monet loved so much.
Okay, guys, so let's have the answer. Why did Monet paint outdoors?
He wanted to show how daylight made things look.
Good. Number C, he wanted to show how daylight made things look. Okay, and number two, what is not true about Monet?
He lived in a busy city.
Yes, he lived in a busy city. Not busy city, he lived in the garden. No, in the town, right? Countryside, right? Okay, and Ellie, Claude Monet was a great?
Great artist.
Okay, good. And number two, Dorothy, this way of painting shows how light can?
Change shapes and colors.
Okay, and then he wanted to show how?
Daylight.
Okay, made this look. And number four, Ellie, he said?
Garden
was in a village. Okay, guys. And next category, the order is 4, 1, 5, 2, 3. Okay, good job. So, time is up, guys. Okay, good. Time. The order here. So, we just do page, unit 14 and unit 15.
Today, a reader. Tomorrow, a leader. SSET English Town.